Ladies and gentlemen, at the cost of great trouble and expense, the management of this theater has brought to Sacramento one of the most celebrated artists ever to set foot in this fair city. It is my pleasure and my privilege to present to you tonight that beautiful lady, Miss Lola Montez.